The next exercise is the hinge back with twists. You start in seated position with an upright spine. You raise the balls just below shoulder height with a light grip. You hinge back from the hips, bracing the abs and back, and then you breathe in and rotate, opening the arm to the side and return to rotate to the other side to center, and then come back to seated position.